Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabillo YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to enable or disable keyboard personalization on ITEL S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, sir, in your ITEL S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. In settings, scroll down and go to system. Here in system, okay, go to language and input. Okay, tap this. In language and input, you can see the keyboard and input. You can see here the virtual keyboard. Okay, tap the virtual keyboard. In virtual keyboard, go to Gboard. And Gboard in settings, here you can see the text correction. Okay, tap the text correction. In text correction and suggestion section, here you can see the personalization. And on the right side of this, you can see the switch button. And okay guys, to enable the keyboard personalization, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. And that's it. Okay, you have successfully enabled. If this enable, adapt Gboard to your typing and voice typing usage patterns. And to disable again, you'll have to do a switch off the switch button on the right side. And okay guys, that's it. We have successfully enable or disable keyboard personalization on ITEL S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.